today, charges have been dropped against a man accused of defacing a wall at Art Basel. Artist Rod Weber says the case against him was dismissed. He was charged with criminal mischief last December when he wrote, "Epstein didn't kill himself in lipstick," on a blank wall where another artist had duct taped a banana. The banana sold for more than $100,000 and were shared by thousands of people on social media. The artist called it a commentary on our society.